1978 will be forever remembered as the race that got a car banned. Bernie Ecclestone's Brabham team had introduced the new BT46. Nobody remembers the type mark, they just remember its immediate nickname, the fan car. The Gordon Murray designed fan car sucked air out from underneath the machine to give it increased downforce. Brabham hadn't yet caught up with the full intricacies of a wing car. But Lotus had, and here Mario Andretti and the rest play to the cameras around Anderstorp.